In today's video, I am going to explain basic anatomy of foot bones, and I will explain basic structure of foot arches. You are looking foot from superior view. This is right side foot. Let me explain from this area. You see this bone? This is talus. Talus. And below talus, there is calcaneus. Because this is superior view, it's hard to see relationship of talus and calcaneus. So let me go to medial view. This is medial view. You're looking foot bones from inside. This is talus. And below talus, there is calcaneus, like this. By the way, human calcaneus is very big. You know, other animals' calcaneus are not that big because human is biped. Biped means two legs. We walk by two legs, right? Most of animals walk on four legs, right? Thus, we need to sustain a lot of weight on each foot. Thus, our calcaneus is very big. Let's go back to superior view. In front of talus, there's this one. This is navicular. Navicular. Then in front of navicular, there are three bones like this. These three bones together, they are called cuneiform. Cuneiform, and there are three cuneiform bones, right? This one is medial cuneiform. Medial cuneiform. This one is intermediate cuneiform. Intermediate. And last one, this is lateral cuneiform. Lateral cuneiform. Because this side is medial, this side is lateral. Medial cuneiform, intermediate cuneiform, and lateral cuneiform. And let's go to lateral part. What is this one? This bone is in front of calcaneus. This is cuboid bone. Cuboid. Cuboid. Okay. Navicular, cuneiform bones, and cuboid. In front of cuneiform and cuboid, there are five bones. These bones are called metatarsal or metatarsal bones. Metatarsal bones. These are important. I will explain arch structure later, okay? Then in front of each metatarsals, there is phalanges. Phalanges, that means the toe bones, okay? So basically we have talus, calcaneus, navicular, cuneiform, cuboid, metatarsals, and phalanges. Okay, now let me go back to medial view. Okay, this is medial view. Talus is right here. Below talus, there is calcaneus. In front of talus, there is navicular. This is navicular. In front of navicular, there is cuneiform. In front of cuneiform, there are metatarsals and phalanges. Let's go to lateral view. Again, this is talus. This is calcaneus. In front of calcaneus, there is cuboid bone. And in front of cuboid, there are metatarsals and phalanges. Do you understand that? You know, terminology of foot bones are so complicated if you are kind of beginner of anatomy, but you know, this is how that is, so just memorization. But I am trying to give you information as simple as possible. Now you understand basic anatomy of foot bones. Let me explain arch structures. Because human is biped creature, architecture of foot is very important. Our foot has three arches. This kind of arch shape, this is medial side, and one is on lateral side. See, it's kind of arch, right? And you are looking foot from front view, and there is kind of this kind of arch. There are three arches. Let me explain medial and lateral one. I said there's arch on medial part and lateral part. medial part is medial longitudinal arch. Medial longitudinal arch. So lateral one is lateral longitudinal arch. Lateral longitudinal arch. Let me explain the composition of arch. Okay, medial longitudinal arch includes talus, the vicar, three cuneiform, and three metatarsals. Basically, they are all medial part. How about lateral longitudinal arch? They are basically calcaneus, cuboid, and fourth and fifth metatarsals. Oh, by the way, medial longitudinal arch also includes calcaneus. Calcaneus is important both for medial longitudinal arch and lateral longitudinal arch. It's like this. Let me put color like this. This is a blue one is medial longitudinal arch. Yellow one is lateral longitudinal arch. Let's go to medial view. See, this one is medial longitudinal arch. Calcaneus, talus, navicular, cuneiform, and metatarsals. See, there is arch structure. Let's go to lateral view. Calcaneus, cuboid, and metatarsals. See, there is arch on lateral side. What about transverse arch? Transverse arch is like, you know, you already seen that. This one. What is composition of transverse arch? That's simple. Metatarsal bones. Metatarsal bones plus few other bones. Let's go to superior view. Actually, this region, this pink region, what kind of bones are there? Navicular, three cuneiforms, and cuboid. So transverse arch is like this region. See that? So again, blue one is medial longitudinal arch. Yellow one is lateral longitudinal arch, and purple one represents transverse arch. See, alignment of bone is important for foot arches. Why foot arch is so important? Because human is biped. Thus, each foot function is crucial for human. If one foot is aggravated, we only have another foot, right? So, adequate tension of foot muscles, foot ligament, and balance of foot bones are so important for foot structure. So in today's video, I explained basic anatomy of foot bones and arch structures. I hope today's anatomy helps your understanding of your anatomy studying. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.